Alright. Where was I? Okay, everyone's building, that's good. And we have our automated. And, oh, let's see here. I should switch. Okay, I got my. Oh, that's right, I got my arc ships. Let's find a home for them. Rich? No. Normal? Perhaps. Let's see here. Not as much. I have two normal. Well, there's a barren planet with an Oort cloud. That one's way over there. I want to find one that's close to the edge. Well, that one will work. That'll make this area. Oh! I have question marks. Let's send out our nice little scouts, which are all moving. Oh well. Oh, let's check out our tempo here. Ah, here we go. Very nice. One more move. Economy is booming. Oh, here's one that's on low. Why? They're in happiness. Well, tourists in this system has sites that are worth crossing. Start. Oh no, that's right. Because when I'm at war, that'll just bring that down. So I'm not gonna do that. Let's upgrade our space yard. Our ships. Where's? Where is it? Oh. Transport ships that I'm creating, that's right. Okay. Now let's do another turn. Oh. Oh, that's one of the question marks. That's humans as well. Oh, that was a bit loud. Screamed of joy. That's kind of odd that I would get up a. Or is that odd? I mean, why? Blockade. Do not attack. Right, I can't click ignore because I'm already at war with them. This is only a scout ship, so I actually want to move away, but let's have a look. Oh, that is weak. Oh, we can take over that. Actually, I'm. Oh, there we go. I don't like this guy either. That where all my ships are? I think so. Oh, there we go. 11 Devastators, 2 Assault Ships. 2 Assault Ships with Marines. Why don't I have more? I really should have more Marines. Or perhaps they die during the combat. Let's move these guys over there. Scout is awaiting orders. What do you find? No planet! Now, if we go to another planet, 6 ships waiting orders. We'll move those over there as well. Oh, that's the, no, I'll keep these guys here. No, I won't. Yes, I will. No. Alright. Solve them. 4 ships awaiting orders. That's an escort carrier as well. Very sweet. This might be a little bit of an overkill of a move, isn't it? 5 ships awaiting orders. That must be my transports. 1 transport. Do I have marines? I do. All of them except my transport and arc ships. Oh, it's only 2. Wow. 31 ships. Fortress moving, awaiting orders. That's those guys, right? Okay. 3 ships. Let's mark. Gray out these guys. Okay, now. 2 ships. Where the hell's that? Plore. There. It is gonna take a while to get there. Dreadnought moving, cruiser moving. Devastator, a scout is awaiting orders. That's the one that's stuck there. He's not really stuck, is he? Let's move him to the other planet. There we go. Run away! And 1 transport. And that is the planet where I'm building more, right? Yeah. Planets that I can build mines on? I mean, asteroids? Let's see here. Nipper. See, it would have been a lot more easier if I had an overview where I could see my available resources. Bad. I've already set that up. Yeah, this one is as well. Oh, hang on, is this... Yeah, this is a bad planet. Let's lower the taxes. That should please them a little bit. And... did the Space Marines really help? Well, it's because of the environment that this planet's so shitty. I'm gonna have to upgrade my planet. Let's build one of these anyways. No. Let's just upgrade our... I'll focus on getting that planet a little more desirable. And here's my rich planet. Yum yum. And these guys are pretty grumpy as well because of the environment. What? Why? Look how pretty it is, man. It looks like I'm going to have to do the same thing here as well. I'll upgrade, and hopefully I'll get a... Let's see what this auto planet is building. Nothing. Alright, that's exciting. What about this guy? All is not well. I can't build. Because no one enjoys living there. And a nice planet. Is it on low? I can't see. Oh, there we go, yeah. Alright. One ship. Blockade. Where the hell is it? Oh, there it is, right there. Make peace! No! You are scum! He looked pretty pissed off, didn't he? Let's see what this planet... Oh, look at that. He is weak. He's going down. Let's see here. We'll send my other scout ship down here. Very nice. 33 ships are awaiting orders. Let's go annihilate. Ooh, look at all these ships coming. Hang on. I'll wait one more turn. Oh, yeah. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Oh, transports. Get rid of that. 3 assault ships and 10 assault ships with Space Marines. Now, these guys don't have anything. Asteroid has been placed. Oh, it's a nice cozy little planet. I don't really think I need to do that much more here. I could probably upgrade a research facility. Let's see, it's 13. Yeah, I can do that. I'll actually, how's my economy going? Whoa, let's wait. That's probably because I'm building so many asteroids. Asteroid mines. Also, I have quite a lot of ships out to play, so that'll increase my... And it's over in the plus side. That's good. Okay, let's do another shield defense, I would think, right? Let's check here. Shield defense. Oh, they're pretty high. Fleet carrier. Let's stick to more weapons. Oops, what the hell? Sort by, where's my population? There we go. Yeah, red one. Red rum. Red rum. Now, if I increase this thing to high, that would accept them pretty much, wouldn't it? Because I really want to slow down the growth rate. Oh well. I think my plan of having 5 ships, these top planets, is going to be a good idea. And there's a ship flying over there, so I'm guessing this eccentric planet is already habitat. No, it can't be because I have a radar. Turn and we're there. Let's do this. War. I want to see what the outcome will be. Oh, let's try something. Hang on. I think I'll blockade. And then I'll do a little save here. I'm just curious about what the results will turn out to be. So, okay, turn. Right. That was this. That was not my calculation at all. Oh, they just met in space. Okay. Let's check this out. Let's do an automatic result. Victory! I lost 11 ships. 1 Devastator, 10 landing pods. What? That's pretty brutal. And then what I want to do... Exterminate. I want to load that up again. Why can't I load? Ignore. Let's load that game I just saved. And then... Okay, turn and battle again. Here we go. Let's command them ourselves. And see if I can I mark many at once. Let's see here, hold down the control button. Yes, I can. Let's see if I put all these in AI control while watching the outcome. I just want to see if the results is somewhat the same. We got a pretty heavy ground defense. That's probably why. Lost all my soldiers. So, you know, this seems like I'm doing a much more stronger attack. aren't these guys attacking that? I don't see any lasers. Oh, there's the lasers. Oh, wait a minute. Didn't someone tell me to push? Quite a bit of marines. Actually, I'm gonna lose them all. Yep, just lost them all. That was far worse, wasn't it? That was worse, but it was a lot. That was pretty interesting. Colony captured. I didn't want to do that. Oops. Oh well. Alright, back again, and I'll just do the automated. I'm fooling around a bit, I know. You're probably screaming at me right now. Okay, automated. There we go. See, look at that. That was a lot better. Okay, I want to exterminate. Don't want anything to do with those stinking humans. You bloody dirty apes. Huh. Oh, that was interesting. There's our results as well. That's cool. That was not... We didn't have that option before to have a look at that. But, I know. 2 ships arrived. 4 ships arrived. Very cool. So you're empty. Ships waiting at Urk. 4. One more. And we have our tiny little fleet. Yeah, things are going pretty well here. Get some more marines out. What about these guys? Oh, look at that. I got my escort carrier. There's my stormtroopers. Pretty cool. What about my escort ships I want to send back? Alright, so I have 11 transports there. I'll send 6 of them there. Yep. That's what I was gonna do. Awaiting orders. Awaiting orders. That's at Urk. That's not the right planet I want it to be at. Ah! Icy planet. Towards that edge. Let's see here. Dreadnought. Scout. Let's go to the next planet. What did he find? Ah, a planet with a habitat. Oh, it's poor. Stay away from that. One lonely Corvette. How's my income? It's okay. Oh, three in mid space. That's the plants. It's a shame I can't. They should have like a little selection box, like you can choose. Okay, I want to ignore that. I want to fight him. I don't know, would that be something? Where the hell is this war going on? Oh, that's here. Okay, let's auto fight that again. Victory! One heavy missile. Exterminate! Colony destroyed! Excellent. Here's another combat somewhere. There. Oh dear. That's my poor, guess I'll just blockade and ignore. I'm blockading with my Corvette with my scout. Awesome. Alright, so I have. Oh man. Okay, I'm starting to get messed up. Okay, I'm sending five transports there, to there, none to here. I have two arc ships. No, four transports. One in the making. What about Nippur? Nippur also needs five ships. Do I have. There we go. Where the hell is Nippur? There we go. Four. Oh. There we go, I think. Oh my god! It's here. Oh, right, that's my scout. That's doing his massive blockade on that planet. Okay, so let's send out. This is where all my ships are at, right? I swear to God, I'm senile. Okay! Let's go towards the other humans. I don't have any space marines. Oh, do they heal up after each battle? It would seem so. Interesting. And I got my five. There we go. Okay, so we'll do an auto transport on these guys. Speed of publication quickly. What? Controls at the bottom line of the colony panel lets you control which colonies can. Oh, that's the, what? Yeah, it's this, right. Send them to that planet then. Oop. This is the same planet. And that's the planet I'm going to attack. Oh! Still have. Right, okay, so I destroyed them, but they still have units. Okay, wow, that's a simple planet to destroy. Does doesn't say what type of planet. Oh, it looks like it's a ideal. Do I have arc ships? Let's see. I thought I did. Somewhere. Transports, transport, 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 arc! Ma. That was here, right? I think so. Let's send them both over. No, that was here. Shitty shit. Is that? Yeah, here they are. Okay, cancel. And some aquatic. It's a poor system. That's a rich system. Okay, so we'll send one arc down there. And this guy has not been taken over fully yet. Two ships awaiting order. One arc ship. Corvette. Yeah, with that, I'll send him over to the other planet. Scout. Whew, it is getting hard to remember all these. What my plans were. I'll just leave my scout there to blockade that planet. Or actually, no. Let's send him over there. Across space. Look at this mess. Choose action. That's probably the planet. Alright, destroy that. And that's the flower power people. We will ignore them. Make peace. You really think I'm going to give you peace? Looks like I'm showing the finger. No. Terraformer has been placed. Sweet. Yeah, now this planet's nice and stable. Should I build more? I wish I could open more windows at once. Let's see our expenses. Ship upkeep. Probably should. Keep building. This is a universal arc. Can be used to found colonies on any star, even those without planets. So it's consumed. Go and build them. Yeah, so now I guess I'll just ignore building any other arcs than this. There we go. It's one of each, except for the cheapest. Yeah, we'll do the same thing here as well. And here as well. Not fully upgraded. Huh. Oh, let's upgrade. Yes. Put on terraformer and increase mines. And then shield research. Let's build two of those. Yeah, one more war. That's good. Oh, forgot about the blam. And I have marines, okay. Things are still not good here. So unhappy. I guess since I can't upgrade anymore, I'll just Put it on entertainment center. I don't think that'll increase it once or deduct one. Yeah. I think I'll leave it at that. And then of course we shall build our ships. Let's see our automated planet, what the hell he's doing. He's doing nothing. Keep up the good work, man. Look at this chaos of ships everywhere. Let's attack. Get rid of the humans on that side as well. I don't know, maybe I should befriend the, Oh, holy crap, I'm number one. Oh, yeah. Better believe it. Alright, now that was one of my top planets, right? What the? Where's my message go? There we go. 5 empty transports. I'll do an auto here as well. Rare minerals. That. Habitat 0, but still, these planets have thick, dense atmospheres. That trap sunlight, heat, pressure, and toxicity mean they can only settle with advanced technology. Oh. Easily be improved, more hospitable. Oh, okay. Easy terraforming. Huh. Let's find an Ark ship. Yes. Oh, that's him. Okay. Yeah, let's go for it. Then I'll open up these planets when they're colonized. Yeah. Good idea. How many turns to attack? Yeah, I'll wait to leave. Destroy that planet before... Oh! Here comes a bad guy. Human fleet, numbers unknown. Oh, the horror. Guys, one enemy assault ship arrived. Yeah, I kind of outnumber him, don't I? Compute. Victory! It's quite a lot of people. So you're devastate, plague the company, destroy as many buildings as possible, and sell anything of value. You gain 1,000 in booty. Some of the damage are destroyed. Oh. Okay, so one of them goes for the population, and the other one goes for the buildings. Huh. Let's just go for population. Do I get to keep the buildings that I... Oh, the buildings still do get hurt. Found a rich system. Oh, joy. Wow. Anyways, it's a good place to give a rest, stop this game. this round. Yeah, we are doing pretty well. Everyone has a job. This is kind of being disappointment that there's not much is happening here. Although I like the background, that's pretty cool. This poor planet. Reminds me of 2001 for some reason. Alright.